defense, just Joe's just gave me the stats, less than 100 yards total.
Offense sells the tickets, but what wins state championships?
Defense!
Special team! Defense is special!
Yeah.
Thank you. God, we thank you for this opportunity. We thank the opportunity to go play for the state championship, Lord. We thank the best team won. But more importantly, God, you let us win today. To help us to come back, count our blessings, gather together, circle the wagons, and win this state championship, Lord, and give you the glory in the process. In Jesus' name, amen.
Defense, but at halftime, we told the guys that, hey, you stopped yourself. We know that you're going to score the second half, okay? We knew that you were going to do that, and it was up to us to hold them because we knew that they couldn't contain you. If you stopping yourselves, okay, then they weren't going to stop us, okay? You cut the turnovers out of the second half. You did a heck of a job, okay? Defense did what they were supposed to do. This is a team effort, guys. Outstanding, okay? One more time. One more time.
How much I love you, and I'm proud of every one of you. It's what's great about teams. Every somebody steps up different every football game. It's just unbelievable. You deserve to be here. Let's go bring it home about one last time.
Yeah.
One.
Last week, seniors.
Look at
them. Yeah.
Second half, and it took everybody's effort. What a great effort that second half. The only thing, man, we got to do it next week, two halves. We got to do it two halves. We can't wait till the second half. Give me a heart attack. I cannot stand it, but I am so proud of you guys. Seniors, I'm so proud of your leadership out there tonight. I'm so proud of those juniors who's out there busting the tail. Those sophomores have got it done also. And the freshmen, there are two or three freshmen.
Lone coffee, baby.
I am so proud of you guys and everybody else. I want to say another thing about our coaching staff. There's not a better coaching staff in this state, man. We are going to Statesboro. I've got to go meet with their coach and in 30 minutes. We're not going to leave. We're going to enjoy this dome. We've got a lot of Catamount supporters waiting for you guys on that far side. Now, what we've got to do, we're going to come back out and get those blazers on, get that tie fixed up. People told me, is what I tell you about when I came in today. There were two people met us as we got off the bus. As we got off, they said, that was the classiest group of guys I've ever seen. That's the way it's supposed to be. Class, championship, go hand in hand, men. Go hand in hand. There's nothing like it. I think that wagon's going to be so heavy next week. People running and jumping on that thing. Some of them didn't give you much a chance all year. They will want a front seat next week on the wagon. The wagon just keeps circling and gets bigger and bigger and bigger. I'm so proud of you, man. you are now in the state championship final.
One thing about the offense, I didn't doubt you guys in halftime. We'll be prepared for this whole team character championship characters, man. Good job.
Coach Matt.
Good job, fellas. Hey, one more. Okay, one more. Can you go one more week?
Yes, sir.
Let's go one more week.
Coach Matt. Coach, I talked to him for a minute. Defense, just Joseph just gave me the stats. Less than 100 yards total.
Offense sells the tickets, but what wins state championship?
Defense!
Special team! Defense is special. I want you to get dressed, and then come out together, come all the way around, and we'll go out and set in the stands. Get a quick sound!
Commercial boy.
TV timeouts.
Oh God, you're crazy. For no rhyme or reason, you got a good drive going.
Someone's got to pay. Maybe.
Congratulations. If it's a pro game or a college game, they'll do it. Oh, they're running, running, running. It'd be amazing if they pass. I'm ready. Let it ride.
Big stick there.
He's just about to dig what they're going to do.
If you want something to drink, I guess we need to go down.
It'll take you forever to get back up here. It'll take you forever to get back up here. Those elevators don't run all the time. Put it away, put it away, put it away, put it away. I brought my water from home. If I'm going to piss it, I
normally bring mine, but I figured they had some stuff here.
Yeah, I would have thought they had some food. Yeah. They may have all eaten it yesterday.
That's enough. 22 to 3.
Yeah, he scored twice.
So he's going to stay
there? See, he's just tingling. Hey, they don't do anything.
Yeah.
They're up there. Yeah, a passing attack, it might be dangerous. Thank you.
$100. And just to get it.
Can't hear it. You gotta say it loud, lady.
Here we go, dude. Now we're out of here.
What's our next goal? State,
we're going to Statesboro. We're up to the top of the
What are you hiding from him? Go Big Red.
Let's go home.
Let's go home.
We'll do it. Hey, we'll do the ball.
Let's play one prayer. Can we just pray one good prayer? Thanks. Let's pray.
Yes,
let's
do it.
God, we thank you for this opportunity. We thank the opportunity to go play for the state championship, Lord. We thank the best team won. But more importantly, God, you let us win today. Now help us to come back and count our blessings, gather together, circle the wagons, and win this state championship, Lord, and give you the glory in the process. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, forgive us our trespasses,
who do you feel those trespass against us? It is not temptation, but it is the kingdom of God, the kingdom of God, and glory forever. Amen.